to Kemar's kitchen. So yeah, today I just do a mustard fried chicken. Also with my waffle. Kids them choose this dish today and buy a waffle. And say, "Dad, why do waffle for me? But what else can we have with it?" So we just tell them, "Say, alright, I just bang it out with some fried chicken." So I eat now go do today. So over here, so I have a tablespoon and a half of chicken seasoning, tablespoon of all purpose, teaspoon of paprika, and a tablespoon of black pepper. And that's my honey. Ready? Yeah. And over here, I'm gonna just have some little tempura prawn and the skewer. And the chicken, as you can see, have some marinade on it already. So that's the waffle there. Over here is the flour for the chicken. And over here, I got the mustard in the milk and stuff. Yeah. So add my black pepper. All purpose. See about a little bit of that for the flour. And then my chicken seasoning. See about some of that for the flour as well. And we just have us more lean in my seasoning them to the chicken, you know. If you want, I can add a bit more mustard and this and the chicken itself, but we now do it that way and already add the mustard to the milk and stuff. So yeah, just check my baking soon.
Add my chicken to the flour.
Roll it into the flour, you know. Big up to all the viewers that's watching, liking, sharing, subscribing. Don't know. Big up to all the first time subscribers and viewers. Welcome to my channel. Appreciate you guys watching. Just meanwhile you're watching, just watch and learn. And you can try out all these recipes and techniques in the other rest of dishes that's up on my page. So yeah, once I do that, I just shake off the excessive flour off it, and you want it too lumpy when you put it in there. So you know, and you just drop it in there for now, make it soak a bit off the excessive flour. I don't want too much lump. Sure your oil is hot but not too hot where it's gonna burn the chicken and then inside is not cooked, you know. Let that stir in for a bit, then come back and then it's frying up time. So what I'm gonna do right now is a bit of technique. I just add the chicken to the basket, but just make it drain off a bit, you know, and too much the water a bit going at the oil, you know. And for those who heard the popping in my background earlier on, that was the oil hotting up, so no problem. So as you can see, just put 3 in the basket for now, because you don't want to overload it. Feet stick and all those things. I'm just gonna add it in the hot oil now. Make it then, it's finished and stuff, and you guys will see finishing touch and the look of it. Over here, so what this, so what are you, so where you go? Yeah, right, you see the mustard chicken ready and waiting to be plated. Yeah, but just some of the oil drain off a bit, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, nice, as you can see, look, nice, pretty, you see the mustard flavor and the color in there, you see, you can see the mustard, look, so yeah, this is the mustard fried chicken. Right there, right, that's so, take a look at the waffle, just grill it down a bit with the honey and the taffy sauce, yeah, so plate it up one thing over here, mix up a little honey mustard sauce, put some honey in there with the mustard and thing, just drizzle it with the chicken and stuff, but don't worry, warm it up a bit and then you guys will see. Yeah, so we'll go to the next part of the cooking bit right over here, right, that's all. The tempura prawn, them all look nice and juicy. Yeah, take off that right about now. That will be also going on the plate. See me? Up to the time. Over here, so over there, so. Yeah, so everything there. Just take a look right on the dish. Right, so. As you can see, the mustard fried chicken along with the waffles underneath and the tempura prawn around it. Yes, viewers, it's all there, finger licking. Let's take a look from top to bottom, from start to finish. Don't know, you know. Yeah, so today, viewers could see that was the honey mustard fried chicken. Yeah, also with the waffles underneath and the tempura prawns around it. A lovely finishing touch. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy what you see today. Just leave a comment under the comment section. So just click your finger on the notification bell, the subscription, and also the likes. So tell a friend to tell a friend and don't know to just check over my channel, which is Life with the Wallaces, and welcome to Kemar's Kitchen. Hope you guys enjoy, and big up all the subscribers. Don't know, love all the time.